doodling. I really wanted to study art and painting. And in the past, I have done, this is just off the cuff, and I guess you call it doodling. Very good with paints and the coloring and everything. Anyway, I didn't get to pursue it, and I'm just sitting here right at the moment. Anyway, I thought, well, why not? Put it up on YouTube.